everyone. I'm Guo Wenting.
And I'm Curtis Evans. Welcome back to Contemporary Chinese. Today's language acquisition hint is repeat, repeat, repeat. You hear a sound, repeat the sound. You hear a word, repeat the word. You hear a sentence, repeat the sentence. This exercises the muscles of the tongue and the face, and it moves the new sentence structures, the new vocabulary, from short-term memory into long-term memory. The more you repeat, the quicker your Chinese will improve. Wenting, I met a new friend yesterday.
Really?
Yes, I asked him what nationality he was, and he said, 我是中国人.
Oh.
So, I'd like to introduce you, but the problem is my Chinese isn't good enough yet. What do you have in the way of a suggestion? What can I do?
In that case, you might need to listen to the following dialogue between Jack and Bai Xiaohong. Then, you will be able to speak with him.
Sounds good.
你好，我叫杰克。你好，我叫白小红。认识你很高兴。认识你，我也很高兴。我在进出口公司工作，你呢？我在林肯大学东亚学系学习。可以给你打电话吗？
可以，我的电话号码是 2157098。
可不可以给你发电子邮件？
可以，你也可以给我发电子邮件。
Okay, let's repeat the new vocabulary together.
认识，认识，很，很，高兴，高兴，在，在，公司。 公司，工作，工作，学习，学习，可以，可以，给。 打电话，给打电话，号码，号码，发电子邮件，发电子邮件。
你好，我叫杰克。认识你很高兴。认识你，我也很高兴。我在进出口公司工作，你呢？我在林肯大学东亚学系学习。可以给你打电话吗？
可以，我的电话号码是 2157098。
可不可以给你发电子邮件？
可以，你也可以给我发电子邮件。 我在林肯大学东亚学系学习。
In Chinese expressions of place, bigger places come before smaller ones, just the opposite of English. For example,
中国上海复旦大学
Fudan University, Shanghai, China.
中国上海复旦大学我在中国北京大学学习
I study at Beijing University in China.
我在中国北京大学学习我在上海东方学院工作
I work at the Oriental Institute in Shanghai.
我在上海东方学院工作
我的电话号码是
To read a telephone number in Chinese, just say the numbers. 1 can also be read as 幺
我的电话号码是517-8098
My telephone number is 517-8098
我的电话号码是517-8098我的房间号码是1001
My room number is 1001
我的房间号码是1001。
你在哪儿学习？
我在北京大学中文系学习，你呢？
我在上海复旦大学学习。
你的电话号码是多少？
我的电话号码是3108-0138，这是我的名片。
谢谢。
What's that you have there?
My mom sent me some tea from my hometown, and I think you might like to try some, so I brought it here.
That's a really nice box. That's wonderful. Wow, it smells wonderful. Why don't we make some tea right now?
Good idea. Now let's learn the following dialogue while drinking the tea.
这是我的女朋友张媛媛
你好请进
好好
请坐
谢谢
请喝茶。你在哪儿学习？
我在英国东方学院东亚学系学习。
哦，东方学院怎么样？
很好，很大，也很漂亮，我很喜欢。
这女朋友，女朋友，请进，请进，坐，坐。谢谢，谢谢。喝，喝。
茶茶哪儿哪儿怎么样怎么样大大漂亮漂亮喜欢喜欢
这是我的女朋友张媛媛
你好请进
好好
请坐
谢谢
请喝茶。你在哪儿学习？
我在英国东方学院东亚学系学习。
哦，东方学院怎么样？
很好，很大，也很漂亮，我很喜欢。
认识你很高兴。
In Chinese, adjectives are similar to verbs in function, so they can be used directly as predicates without the copulative verb to be. Subject plus adjective.
我很高兴。
I am very happy.
我很高兴。我们的大学很大。也很漂亮。
Our university is large, it is also beautiful.
我们的大学很大，也很漂亮。
Here, 是 cannot precede a predicate adjective.
你的大学怎么样?
What is your university like?
你的大学怎么样?
我们的公司很大，
他的女朋友很漂亮。
你的汉语很好，
认识大家很高兴。
很 and many other adverbs always precede predicate adjective in a statement. Here, 很 is neutral in tone and does not necessarily indicate degree. If the adjective predicate is a single word,It indicates comparison.
我们的大学大，他们的大学小。
Our university is large, and their university is small.
我们的大学大，他们的大学小。我的工作好，他的工作不好。
My job is good, and his is not.
我的工作好，他的工作不好。
我们的公司大，他们的公司小。
他高兴，我不高兴。
我的女朋友很漂亮，他的女朋友不漂亮。
Curtis, do you know what drink Chinese people typically serve guests?
Well, it's tea, isn't it?
That's right, but actually there are some other drinks. Now let's have a look.
Visitors to Chinese homes are automatically served hot tea under normal circumstances. Naturally, other beverages such as coffee, soda pop, fruit juice, or mineral water may be served depending on the visitor's preferences and depending on the season of the year. Alcoholic drinks such as beer or wine are usually served only with meals. Tap water, 自来水, is boiled, 开水, before it is served. I really wish I could go back to China and chat with old friends and drink some tea.
But first you can try this tea, and next time we can go to China to drink tea.
That'd be great, but I first want to improve my Chinese. And don't forget, rule number 2, repeat, repeat, repeat. The more you repeat new words, sentence structures, and so forth, the quicker your Chinese will improve.
Yes, that's right. But now we have to say goodbye. 再见。
再见。